shortage of suckers in the Commonwealth. It makes life easy.
Welcome to the Romco Battle Zone. Please find a seat. Our next show begins in just 5 minutes.
This is now a combat zone. You may suffer.
Thank you. Got it.
I've seen gangs trash places before, but this is
perfect.
Present.
Thank you.
incredible action. Are you ready for thrilling battle?
Suppose we deserve it.
Are you ready to see the latest robots fight it out in the ultimate showcase? Then it's time for the Romco Battle Zone! Now entering the ring, Robco's Galactrons, with their cutting-edge laser technology. Watch as the Galactrons make short work of the iBots.
All right.
What a show! Can anything challenge the Galactron? Get ready to find out. It's time for a head-to-head matchup with the mighty Novatron! The ultimate in high-end robotic engineering. The one, the only, Robco Space Sentry! On the lower level. Don't forget to stop by the Robco gift shop to pick up your very own souvenir from today's fight. Thank you for visiting the Robco Battle Zone.
experience life beyond Earth and among the stars. Exhibit sponsored by a friend.
End up getting shot, or you're the one holding the gun. I know how I feel.
We'll be right back. time. Think you'll be any different?
Ain't gonna fool me. I know you're still out there.
This whole area is infested with bloodworms and who knows what else. It's not safe.
You must mean the no good outlaws that are coming out of Mad Mulligan's mine. Well, partner, if you're interested in lending a hand, I could use a new deputy. What do you say?
You're not making any sense. What is this?
Processing. Confused, our concerned visitor. No need to worry. I am just a friendly Nuka-Cola Protectron, programmed for theme park amusement. Our friendly cowboy personalities will guide you and your loved ones through several fun Wild West activities.
All right. Tell me what I need to do.
The door to Mad Mulligan's mine is locked up. I got a spare key in a safe by the theater, but wouldn't you know, I plumb forgot what the combination to the safe was. You'll need to talk to my three amigos, Doc Phosphate, One-Eyed Ike, and the Giddy-Up Kid. Prove to them you're tough enough to take on the outlaws, and they'll give you their part of the combination. Good luck, little doggy. And don't forget your complimentary deputy uniform, courtesy of Nuka-Cola.
I'm in a hurry. Can we just say I won? I absolutely guarantee no one at Nuka-Cola is going to be upset.
I suppose, considering how crowded the park is today. that we can make an exception. Here you are.
Bags are available for our more sensitive customers at the entrance to the Stampede Carousel.
Dial the root base flavor with deep hospitality is a big deal out here in Dry Rock Gulch. That's why I want you to handle tending the bar. I got three orders of drinks I need you to deliver. One is just upstairs, and the other two
attention,
are
please.
Town.
The 1 p.m. You and 3 p.m. performances for
I already took everyone their orders. Don't you remember? You said I did a rootin' tootin' good job, partner.
That does sound like me. All right, here's my part of the same combination. Go get those outlaws. Deputy.
Don't forget to stake out a good spot for the Fizztop Mountain Fireworks Spectacular this evening. Show starts promptly at 9 p.m. Prepare to experience life beyond Earth and among the stars. Exhibit sponsored by a grant from the Vault Tech Corporation.
Oh, thank goodness it's the... Help me, my herd of giddy-up buttercups have all fled the pokey. You gotta track us down and bring them back to my corral. Now, giddy-up buttercups can't resist the taste of Nuka-Cola. So check all our refreshment stands. What do you say, Deputy? Can you help an honest horse trader out?
Actually, I really don't want to do this. Can we skip it? Pretty please?
Well, I suppose there ain't no harm in it. All right, here's the third part of the safe combination.
Gotta be able to move quick if we need to, boss. Might want to drop some of that shit you're lugging around.
Ride, now featuring delicious Nuka-Cola guava.
credit you.
Got it. Bingo.
Has got to be the worst gig yet. Caleb came up with another way to torture us with his ridiculous method acting. First it was all the drinking, which, admittedly, was fun at first. But now the guy's refusing to bathe and subjecting us to the worst body odor ever known to mankind. Seriously, the guy plays the town drunk in some Wild West kid show. This ain't Hollywood.
I think the whiskey is totally helping me get into the headspace I needed for this new role. I'm really starting to embrace it. And I think I'm seriously nailing it out there, on stage. Jesse's trying to harass me over it, saying it's not right, but screw him. It's time to take this role to the next level. Maybe I'll be the one playing Sheriff Bruce next year. And then Jesse can play the town drunk. It'd serve the jealous bastard right.
Can't open it from this end.
Hey, eyes up. Something's out there.
Got it.